Hi, I'm Bianca Del Rio, and I'm here with another moment of hate for our friend and supporter, Miss Rebecca Jarvis.
I don't know anything about this bitch.
Is anybody still here in our research department? Is there a PA or something?
There's nobody here.
So unprofessional. Is this from Wikipedia? She was one of Teen People's 20 teens who will change the world. Known to her friends as Becky. Isn't that cute? Becky was also on The Apprentice. She lost, but she was on it.
She slept with Donald Trump.
In 2012, Rebecca decided to get married, and she even wore white. She was honored for raising over $750,000 for her own nonprofit children's charity. Bitch, we need your help. After a quick search on YouTube, we found out that several creepy guys think she has nice legs. You're not the only one, bitch. Told ya.
You are a very inflexible person.
On The Apprentice, Donald Trump said that Becky wasn't flexible. Obviously, he has not seen her do Zumba. Yes, I need you.
I'm gonna stand over here and you tell me about
this one.
All
right, well, this is a key. Okay.
Becky's great with animals.
Just not near my face.
Come on, Thatcher.
Becky is a true professional, and she's amazing in a crisis.
All right.
There we go. All right. Here's my beautiful Akisa.
Oh. Okay.
Right. You're
I'm
good.
Scared.
Really, girl? It's a fucking owl. Becky, I will show you the proper way to deal with an owl. Now. Wrong side. Hello, Mr. Owl. How are you? See? If you're nice to an owl, it doesn't give a hoot. We didn't do this in rehearsal. Rebecca, we thank you for your support. And remember, I will always love you.